When Parliament swings back into action in the autumn after the summer recess, these four women will be doing battle for Labour on the front benches. For Peckham MP Harriet Harman, it'll be her first time in the 18-strong shadow cabinet.
It's down to John Smith to decide where he puts people in his team, but I think he will find it helpful that we've got a strong voice for women in the shadow cabinet with the new women elected, and also we've got a strong voice for Londoners with four members from London on the shadow cabinet.
We're five women's voices now. There is no British political party has ever had so many women. It's not just the fact that they're women, it's that they're formidably gifted women. And we've got a range of ages, and I'm very, very pleased about that. And I think the party and the country will be very pleased, and the electorate will also notice it.
Other London successes include Dagenham's Brian Gould, Holborn and St Pancras MP Frank Dobson, and Islington South MP Chris Smith.
Now we've got a new leadership in place and a new shadow cabinet. There are hard times ahead for the government.
Oh, sure, I was a bit surprised coming forth. In my worst moments, I wondered whether I'd get on at all.
John Smith hasn't revealed yet who'll be doing what in his new shadow cabinet. That announcement will be made tomorrow. Githa Hutton, Thames News.